arms of justice.
Who finna die on December 25th? R.I.P. Christmas on December 25th. Burning hell Christmas. Who finna die on December 25th? R.I.P. Christmas on December 25th. Burning hell Christmas.
First and foremost, I hate Christmas. Christmas is crap and I wanna see it die. Add it up to here with all the festive bull crap. I admit I used to roll with, but then I saw the dark side. Santa Claus is going to hell, I bet y'all didn't know. Move the end right through the end, it spells Satan. Santa ain't real, cause he's mother trucking gay. So I murdered him and slaughtered him, now I finna kill his wife. Ripped off Rudolph's nose and shoved it up his ass. So nice and naughty, this is some stupid ass dog crap. Tearing off the wreath, I'll be stomping right on it. Set the trees afire, nigga, I'ma burn him down. Food is not for decorating, it's for keeping us alive. I'ma shred the tinsel if they get in used to put on walls. I would be the nigga who get Christmas banned forever, but I finna keep it simple and just shut up.
Screw Christmas.
Who finna die on December 25th? R.I.P. Christmas on December 25th. Burning hell Christmas. Who finna die on December 25th? R.I.P. Christmas on December 25th. Burning hell Christmas.
I regret that time that I used to celebrate it. I was only 5, so I didn't understand it. At the age of 10, I was told the whole truth. Then I hit 17 and decided to dig deeper. I believe that Satan is behind all this bullcrap. Mother truckers always try to force this trash upon me. Losers think I'm crazy, but they just crazy stupid. It used to be X-Masters, but I had to change the name. Back in 2015, I chose to start a movement. Then change it to a holiday in case of bad publicity. I never intended to force people to relate. Never been the case, cause I'm all for every human right. All I wanna witness is a tree getting burnt down, bashing up the ornaments and killing all these stars and crap. No one has the right to force me to freaking like it. I always hate it with a passion, yelling, frick you Christmas.
Who finna die on December 25th? R.I.P. Christmas on December 25th. Burning hell Christmas. Who finna die on December 25th? R.I.P. Christmas on December 25th. Burning hell Christmas.
It's clearly freaking obvious that the mother's drinking milk to stay slim, while the father's eating cookies to break their freaking diet. Stupid ass parents are lying to their children about Santa Claus being real. He ain't, he's dead. Candy canes and gingerbread are food, not decorations. Turkeys and puddings are also food and should not be associated with Christmas or whatsoever. Gifts only, no presents. Also, socks are not a freaking gift. All Christmas songs and carols are absolute bullcrap. Santa equals Satan, and any hater national who got a problem with me because of what I said, and cry me a gazillion rivers.
BT Dubs, Frozen is trash, and the Avengers saved my life.